You wouldn't play like that, Simon. All right, you wouldn't play like that. That's fine. That's fine. We'll play like that. We'll play like that. Oh, snap. Lots of traffic. Lots of traffic. Oh, no! You straight up hit me. Did you crash too?
No, I'm still going.
Mine stopped. Thanks for the turn. Thanks for that turn.
Okay.
That's what you get.
Man, that car went solar. Stars.
I could see the ocean. The only thing you're going to be seeing is my headlights.
I'm seeing destruction. I'm going to see a lot of cars
snap.
Crash.
I think what's I made a wrong turn. No, follow me. Just keep going past the freeway. Just keep heading towards the freeway. It'll correct itself.
I'm seeing destruction. You're awake, Mac.
Whoa. Where is this GPS taking me? This is messed up. Hold on.
I'm just following the highway.
Hold on.
GPS take.
Hold on. No. Keep following the highway. Don't make no turns. Where'd you go? Oh, I keep crashing.
Oh, you were catching up on me. I'm still on the highway.
Oh, I was?
Yeah, you were catching up on me.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, there now you are. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to. Well, too late now.
That's fine. Just keep going. I'll catch up with you.
Oh, it's another freeway that it's taking me to. Ow. 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 I straight up hit that. And I'm respawning. And my screen is black. I'm not even racing right now. My screen is literally black, Simon.
Yep. I see you on the map. I just see you just fly across right past me.
Hold on, let me catch up. I feel like that's a little unfair. Okay, you're good. That's just messed up. Thanks for that boost. Keep eating my real life, man.
Man, if I can draft you, man, different story.
You got a higher tier car than I do. You have to have a 284 like I do, not a 290 something.
Oh, this is a 289.
A 289, yeah. Well, you have to go down like 5 levels.
Woo! Perfect drift! I've never done that before. Not so perfect. Not so perfect. Alright, I'm down.
Yeah, keep taking that highway. I'm gonna follow you.
Oh, straight road.
I'm going all over the place. You picked a place with too many turns for my Challenger to take. I should have came in the Skyline instead or something. Oh, I hit the gas station again. Why? It's a curse or something. Keep taking that freeway.
On that final jump.
No jump. Take that freeway. I'm gonna take that freeway too. I'm gonna take it too. I'm gonna get there. I'm gonna pass you. I was joking, I took the jump! I'm gonna make it right there first!
I just knew he was gonna do that! I smelled the jump! Oh, just...
Oh man. I was just flying. I wonder what it looked like from your perspective when I was flying.
All I saw was just headlights in the air just going straight down. Oh, you don't want to stop that, but I'll get my runner, get you there, challenge. Actually, speaking of which, hold on. Yeah, runner. Woo! I just noticed something. Your car made it. Apparently these cars up here didn't.
What?
See where I'm looking at?
No.
I says your car made it, but these cars didn't.
Did I knock him there?
No, it's that jump. It makes other races.
Teleported somewhere.
Instant transmission. Oh, I'm gonna switch cars. Oh, I'll be right back.
I'm gonna switch to my drag. Yeah, you do that. It's made to look like an AutoZone. Okay.
Thank you. for some data return.
What's going on?
Okay. You know, you're still here.
Duh, I'm still here. I don't leave without saying goodbye.
I understand. Appreciate it. And if not, you know, if you happen to find a sister, you get married, and you're playing games, she wants some, you just hang up. I'm used to it. Josh does that most of the time.
First of all, that's rude, and second of all, and when I say it's rude, I mean it's rude to hang up, and second of all, if she was want to do something, or anything like that, I'll say, hey, I'll be right back, or if she needs me and I actually have to go, I'll let you know, I won't just leave, you know?
Oh, no, he kind of lets us know. Well, more like, I gotta go, and he's gone. But like I said, we understand that, because, you know, married life, that's your priorities right there.
Right.
Well, I'm glad I'm single. I'm joining AAA.
Okay.
You know what that is, right?
Insurance?
No. You're a part of AAA, too. Unless you want that. That's available after Armageddon.
Okay.
The term is old school. But it's true. If something does happen, I do come across this. Yeah, I'll get married. But right now, that's not what my
friends. I better be invited to the wedding.
Oh, you definitely, man. You'd be one of my best men.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude.
You're my brother, man.
I don't mind you being my best man either. Next tech.
But like I said, but that's going to be a while. But we'll definitely keep in touch after all. Yeah. So, yeah. Great tribulation. We probably lose touch, but we'll be in touch.
Probably. I mean, we don't know. It all depends on what the slave says.
True. That is true.
For all we know, we could end up in a concentration camp together, you know?
I mean, that'd be awesome. I mean, it won't be awesome, but...
I get what you're saying, Simon. Don't worry about it. Yes. And this is now officially my strongest car.
Your drag?
Yeah. I got it to a 287. I really gotta stop spending money on this thing. I'm actually using a lot of my stuff. Okay, now let's have a straight line race.
Alright, let me do that because I sold my best.
What level is this car? She's a 297.
297? Sweet. Oh yeah, don't forget, you also got those catch-up packs as well.
Forgot to look at those.
And also, you got those trade-in things too.
That's what I was doing the whole time, the trade-ins, because I was like running out of money.
No, I want acceleration, so maybe trade-in. Times. Where you at?
I don't know. I just started driving. I went someplace far.
Oh, you know.
Let's see. Where are we going to go for? What is the straightest place in this entire game?
Besides the airport, oh, it's that highway that we drove before. Well, I'll set it up. I know where it is. It's perfect.
Are you
straight place.
Sure about it, that?
Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah, traffic. Unless you just want to do no traffic, then that'll be the airport.
Yeah, no traffic is better. I'm sick of crashing into stuff.
And let me set up at the airport. Let's make this jump off the ramp. Don't pay attention to the GPS. Just drive straight, you hit the finish.
Interesting.
Both hit him. Yep. This would be good right here.
Oh, really? Really?
Right. No, I'm trying to be behind the startup so I won't start over.
Where is the startup initially?
You're kind of like right on top of it.
So I won't suffer.
Actually, you probably will because you're literally on top of it. There you go. That'll be good right there. See, that guy comes in.
Yo.
Man, why are they fixing on you? Because if they see a challenger, they feel challenged. Your very presence.
They should be scared. I'm in the best car. Look at that Mustang. Simon, even if you win, do not let that green Mustang win. That thing is a heresy.
I'll do my best, dude.
It is a sin against God that those things exist.
We take off. Just use your... Go ahead, use your knife fist. That's all I'm gonna do. Yep, we beat him.
No, he's coming up. He's catching up to me. No, sir. Mustang gonna get ahead of me. Ooh. Still going. I didn't even finish the race because I jumped over.
What, you jumped over?
I jumped over the finish line. That was hilarious. I jumped over it. I jumped over it. I kept going, Simon. I kept going.
Let me do that again, but this time let me make the finishing line much further.
A little
away.
Further. I jumped over it. That was hilarious. Finally, that GT, that GTR has some sense. Ain't running into me. I ain't gonna lie, I love the way I customized my car. I just love how she looks. This is exactly how I want my car to look, minus the front bumper. She doesn't have the correct front bumper on because I haven't unlocked it yet. But everything else is spot on, except for the gas tank. The gas tank's gonna be black, but...
So this is pretty much what I'm looking at your car, then. Except for the...
When bumper. I'm done with it. Right now, the reality is my car is red. It ain't black like this. You know, Mom, hold on a second. This is what I want my car to look like.
Oh, yeah, tell your mom I said hi.
Oh, by the way, Simon Smith says hi.
Hi, Simon.
Oh, she says hi back.
So, that way we'll attract less police to me.
She just said that way I'll attract less police to me. She knows I have a heavy foot when I drive. I mean, I go, Simon. I find the straight roads, I go. I love my Challenger. If only she was how I wanted her to be. Right now, she's red and she don't have no drag race tires on her like she do. She ain't even wide body, but I'll get her there. Seconds of adrenaline right there. One. Ooh, you ain't got nothing on this car, bruh. Did you not see that wheelie I did when we started? Ooh, that was so sexy.
That end part. I was like, I got this in the bag. He says, nope.
Why would I let you have it in the bag? You really think I'd let you have it in the bag? No,
like,
sir. I was planning on that from the start.
You're literally on my left. He's on your left.
Captain America. Oh, that was hot. Oh, baby, yes. Make it a triple. Let's run that back. No changes to the cars. Let's run that back. Exact same thing you did. The exact same thing. Mm-hmm. Where the flip is the airport? Is this the airport?
The one that's the strip. Oh, you see it.
Oh. Simon, can you park right next to me to my left, Simon?
Yeah, hold on.
I want to make sure I'm at that starting point. I wanted to say go back. Yeah, right in between the GTR. Yeah, right in between us. Yeah, there you go. That dude needs to learn to take a step back, but all right. Perfect. Oh, hold on. I need to warm up my tires. Okay. Except we're equal. Goodbye.
I don't think so, buddy. No. No. Just a little bit more. No.
Who the heck said we were equal? I don't know what you were talking about. I'm gonna put this on YouTube. That was hilarious.
Oh, the same guy. Yeah, you lost again. When will you learn just to keep going straight, still trying to make a left turn, dude?
Oh, man.